What is good? We're back with our Madden 09 franchise with the G-Men. And as you can see, we are having problems with our streak. We've lost three in a row. The Steelers have won three in a row. So you know what? We need to get our groove back because we got smacked by the 49ers. Like, bad. Look at that. And look at this article, man. It is terrible. They're just ripping us apart. So you know what? We're the defending Super Bowl champions, and we got to get it together. This team, the Steelers team right here, they actually won the Super Bowl in 08. So this is their roster, which, you know, isn't the ideal roster. They didn't have a very good offense. You know, I watched them. My parents are both Steelers fans, so I've been watching the Steelers for a very long time. This team in 08, they had a terrible offense in general. They had some ballers. They had Santonio Holmes, you know, Hines Ward. But what made this team was their defense. This is the top defense from real life, 2008. They may not be the top defense right now, but in 2008, man, they were the top defense in reality. Like, James Harrison, Defensive Player of the Year. It's a scary dude right there. You know, they held it down, man. You got Ryan Clark and Troy Polamalu back there. Unfortunately for the Steelers, but fortunately for us, Troy Polamalu is going to be missing this game. He's a little banged up. So, yeah, Steelers are going to start off with the ball, and Big Ben gets sacked. This offensive line was terrible in 2008. They gave up a lot of sacks. So I'm hoping we can do that in this game, too. We can shut down their offensive line, you know, get some sacks, get some pressure on Big Ben. So far, so good. He throws a pick to Antonio Pierce, and Pierce is going to score. Touchdown, New York. So right off the bat, we got a pick six. Antonio Pierce over there dunking on the goalpost, which is a 15-yard penalty nowadays. But yeah, he's over here celebrating. We start off quick, 7-0, punched him right in the mouth. And now they got a toss to Willie Parker, and he's still got a posse going down the sideline. You know, we made some adjustments with our starting lineup, as you saw in the last video after that debacle. And it's not working because Willie Parker's still running to the right. Danny Clark, I put you there for a reason. Set the edge. Right here, another toss play. And Clark is there with the hit stick. There we go. I mean, it was a user tackle, but you know what? It's okay. That's all right. We're there. Second down, looking for Hines Ward. Hines Ward couldn't bring it in. That is something you don't see every day. So, yeah, Hines Ward, go back and get your hands, man. Third down, Mawelde Moore trying to make something happen. It's not going to work. And the Steelers are going to have to kick a field goal. Jeff Reed, the kick is up. And it sails right. No good. Wide right for Jeff Reed. So the Steelers are still scoreless. First down, Brandon Jacobs trying to run to the right side. That's not going to work. Brett Kiesel shuts that down. Second down, 11. Jacobs again. Misses the hole low key. But you know, it is what it is. 5-yard gain, I'll take it. Third and six. Eli. Fires at the Manningham. That's knocked away. Fourth down. We had to punt. First down stretch play to Willie Parker. He's going to get about 6 or 7 on that run. Second down coming up for the Steelers. Big Ben drops back. Looking down the left side. That's caught by Santonio Holmes. And Santonio Holmes is off to the races. We can't catch him. James Butler tried, but he couldn't. And that's going to be a touchdown for Pittsburgh. They're going to tie this game up, man. First down now. Jacobs hurdles a defender, but I know you saw that. David Deal literally pulled Kiesel to the ground. You can't do that, man. So that's coming back. It's holding, so it's now first and 20. First down and 20. Manning drops back, and Eli, he's going to fire strike the Matthews, the backup tight end, and he catches it. I don't even remember this guy, but hey, we'll take it. 21-yard gain, first down on first and 20. How about that? Right here, another first down. Brandon Jacobs getting busy. That's what we need. Jacobs on the stretch play. That almost got shut down, so he has to turn upfield and improvise. He gets a yard or two on that run. Second down now. Eli drops back, fires at the tumor, but it's picked off by Deshae Towson. He's going to jump the play. He's got himself a pick going back the other way. First down. That pass is extremely short of its target. I think Big Ben was under pressure. Second down. Big Ben finds Heath Miller. Third and four now. They're going to hand it off with Mawelde Moore, and this time he's going to be successful in picking up the first down. Another handoff, but this time to Willie Parker. Willie Parker getting busy. Gets about 7 or 8 on that carry. Second down and three play action. Big Ben hit as he lets that go. Who is that? That's James Butler on the blitz. Third down. Big Ben fires it into the flats. Parker catches it, but he's going to be just short of that first down marker. Jeff Reed in to kick a field goal once again. Can he redeem himself? The kick is up. And once again, no good. Going wide right. Jeff Reed, man, you better worry about your job the way you're kicking right now. First down and 10. Eli drops back, fires it into the flats for Madison Hedgecock. That was actually the wrong receiver. I didn't mean to do that. It was supposed to be whichever one Hedgecock wasn't the ones. I pressed the wrong one. Right there, we completely miss our target. It happens. Third down now. Eli looking. goes deep the Plaxico on a deep out, but can't keep it in bounds. So that brings up fourth down, and we are going to have to punt. First down, Willie Parker up the gut. He gets a hit stick from James Butler, but that's still a nice run by him. Play action now, Big Ben lets it go before he gets hit, and Hines Ward, my bad, how did I get those two confused? I don't know, but Hines Ward makes a nice catch crossing the field. Steelers are in really good field position now. He makes yet another nice grab there. He even got the toe drag swag and everything. That's what's up. Right there, Willie Parker with a nice run. Second and four. Parker, he's going to be crushed by Antonio Pierce. Third down and a couple. Finds Nate Washington. James Butler with another big hit. Washington's going to be just short of that goal line. Big Ben's going to try to take off. This was back when he actually used to run. He doesn't run anymore. Second down, no intentions of throwing the ball. Big Ben takes off for the touchdown. We tried to dive with Robbins, but Big Ben gets into the end zone. So now Steelers are up 14-7. We got to make something happen. We haven't scored in terms of our offense yet. It's just been our defense that scored. So we get the screen going with Derek Ward. Second down, Eli fires at the Plaxico. We got a first down. So we got to move quick, man, because we are running out of some time. We got all three of our timeouts, but you know, I want to get the ball down the field, then use our timeouts. That's my tactic. In a two-minute drill. Eli drops back. Once again, short man is open, Plaxico, and he's going to actually get a few more yards than I anticipated, so we burn a timeout. Second and inches, Jacobs. He's going to pick up the first down. He's still going, and there we go. We run pretty much no huddle. Same formation. Who are we taking a shot to? None other than Plaxico Burress. Can he make the catch? It's caught. Oh, my goodness. What a catch by Plaxico Burress right there. It was so nice. The booth has to review it. But I know you guys saw what I saw. That was clearly a catch. I'm showing this replay just for highlight purposes because it's a catch, obviously. Look where his feet are. Right there over Ike Taylor. Both feet get down, drags him, and he controls the ball going to the ground. That is a catch. So first and goal from the four. You know what we're doing. Jacobs up the gut. Second down and goal coming up. What are we doing? Jacobs up the gut. I mean, it's pretty much our team is fairly predictable in certain situations. This is a matter of can you stop it? And it took us three tries, but we get in. Right here, end of the half. Big Ben trying to make something happen. He finds Santonio Holmes. They call a timeout. So the Steelers have a Hail Mary shot. And, you know, Madden has some cheese. And, yeah, Ben's going to fire this deep. And can we make a play on the ball? Yes, we do. It bounces a lot. And luckily, it falls incomplete. So no Madden cheese happens. 14 apiece going into the half. We get the ball to start the second half. Eli looking. Fire into Kevin Boss. That's going to be dropped. That's incomplete. Second down and 10. Coming up. Brandon Jacobs is going to get the handoff. He's going to get a couple yards. Brings up third down. Eli drops back. Trying to find somebody to go to. He's going to dump it to Ahmad Bradshaw. He makes the catch. That's a first down for the Giants. Hand off to Jacobs. Tries to bounce it outside. He gets his legs chopped out from under him. Second down coming up for the Giants. Eli looking. Fires the Plaxico. He makes the catch. That's going to be about six on the gain. Third down and three. We sneak a run with Jacobs. They weren't expecting it. And Jacobs is going to get across the 50-yard line. Pick up that first down for us. Hand it off to Jacobs once again. He's trying to bounce it outside. Tries to stiff arm Tyrone Carter, but Tyrone Carter comes up and makes a nice tackle. He's filling in for Paul Molo. Nice. I will give him that. Second down, we can't get the ball away. Eli's going down. He gets sacked. Third down, Eli looking. Fires it to Kevin Boss, who makes the catch, and that's going to bring up fourth down. But unfortunately, Kevin Boss hurt his elbow on the play, and he's a little slow to get up. I mean, that's a big dude, and he plays a big role in our offense, even if I don't throw to him 50 times a game. He plays a big role. Right there, Willie Parker with a nice run, and you missed it, but Kevin Boss sprained elbow 3 weeks, so unfortunately, Matthews is going to be our only tight end. So we are going to have to go and get another tight end after this game. First down and 10, play action. Ben fires it deep for Holmes. Holmes brings it in. We can't get there in time with James Butler. That's going to be a first down for the Steelers. Draw play to Willie Parker. We shut that down, though. Second down and 9. Big Ben, counter to Willie Parker. Makes one guy miss, but then he can't get away from our backside pursuit. Third down and 9 coming up. Big Ben fires it to the left side. That's going to be knocked away. Great play on the ball by Sam Madison, the veteran. So Jeff Reed comes in to kick us up, and he can make it from 30 yards out, but he can't make it past 40, apparently. So there you go. Yay. You're 1-for-3 on field goals, Jeff Reed. You should be happy. Right there, Jacobs is going to bowl somebody over and keep going. Second down coming up for the Giants. Eli looking to throw. fires it to the left side. Mario Manningham makes the catch, and Mario Manningham turns up the sideline. He's inside the 40 with that catch and run. First down, handoff is to Jacobs. We got a good hold. Jacobs lowers his shoulder. He's still going. He's down to about the 25. So we're down by three, start of the fourth quarter now. Handoff is to Derek Ward this time. Derek Ward picks up a first down. What a run. We're holding it down. This is what I like to see. First down, once again, Derek Ward. Same play, pretty much. He's going to be brought down after a couple yards. Second down, Jacobs is back in. He's ready to go. There we go. Lowering his shoulder, falling forward. That's what we need. Now we need a third down conversion. Jacobs up the gut. It doesn't work. He bounces it outside. No one expects that. He's in for the touchdown, but hold on, hold on. Derek Ward was holding. He's in, filling in for one of our tight ends because he's hurt. So Derek Ward had to block. So yeah, third down. We find Matthews, but he's going to be just short of that first down marker. So fourth down, we are going for it. We ain't come down here to tie the game. We're coming down here to win the game. Brandon Jacobs is trying to lower his shoulder, but he's stuck in the big old pile. He's kind of lost in the sauce, but he's going to end up getting the first down anyway. I don't know how a guy that big gets lost in the sauce. So first down, we try to give him a break from that run. Derek Ward, no good. Second down, Derek Ward, no good again. So third down and goal. Jacobs up the gut. Can he get in? And he's going to be just short. He's literally on the inch line. So fourth down, they know what's coming, but we're just going to jam the ball down their throats. Can you stop a Steelers defense? No, you can't. Touchdown, Brandon Jacobs. Let's go. So we're up 21-17. First down, the handoff is to Willie Parker. That's not going to get him much. Second down coming up for the Steelers. Misdirection with Willie Parker. He makes one guy miss. We miss him with Whitner, but hey, it's okay. We make the tackle. Third down, Big Ben looking to throw. He's going down. That's a sack. Michael Strahan with the sack. First down, Brandon Jacobs. That's shut down by Aaron Smith. Second down, 11. Another handoff to Jacobs. Shut down again. Another timeout by Pittsburgh. So third down, they got one timeout left. Can we get the first down? Bradshaw, it's up to you. He cuts upfield. Can he get it? Yes, he does. Just barely, but he does. And on third and two, after we ran once and then ran again, they called timeout. They can't stop us. And yes, we are going to win the game. We defeat the Pittsburgh Steelers 21-17. That was a statement game right there. It wasn't the prettiest game, especially for Eli Manning. But you know what? We got it done. That's all that counts. You know, I'm okay. If we win ugly, we win ugly. You know, if that's what we have to do, that's what we have to do. But yeah, Parker had a good game on the ground. Our ground defense sucks. Our pass defense did look a little better, but you know, we got to get that together. Especially if we're trying to be elite. Because, I mean, honestly, we can throw on any team we want. And you know, if they want to stack the box and stuff our run game and shut down Jacobs, that's fine. We'll just throw all over you. Because our offense is fine. It's our defense that's the problem. But you know what? That's okay. We got a statement win right here. So we're going to keep this thing rolling. We got Dallas next week, another division game. We got Dallas in New York. So we got a home game against them. So let's hold it down, man. Jeff Reed, thanks for giving us that win. Haha.